Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I'm going to talk about how my 2018 was. I will talk about some good things with 2018 and some bad things with 2018. So yeah, let's talk about that in this video. Alright, let's talk about what I did in January. The first video I uploaded was when I watched Floorball in Klippan. Yeah, that was good that Klippan didn't degrade to Division 4. They held themselves in Division 3. And yeah, they still play in Division 3 in the season 2018-2019. I watched Floorball in Åstorp 2. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in February. I watched Melodifestivalen on Place. I watched the third part in Malmö. Yeah, that was very amazing that I did that. And what I also did, I watched football training in Klippan. Yeah, before the real matches in Division 4 would start. And what I also did in February, I watched Floorball in Höör. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in March. In March 2018, I went to Halmstad with some friends I know. I have also recorded a video about Halmstad when I was there. Yeah, I also watched the lost Floorball match for the season in Klippan in 2018. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in April. Yeah, in March it snowed very much. Also in the beginning of April. And the first match between Klippan and Kågeröd was played on the plastic grasses, not on the real grass. Yeah, because of the snow and the grass hasn't been very good to play on. Yeah, I also went to places to watch Klippan too. I watched them in Tågarp and Ödåkra. Yeah, I had also an unpaid work in Kvidinge. Yeah, I worked on a store in Kvidinge. Wednesdays and Fridays I worked there. Yeah, I did it until June, but it doesn't exist in my YouTube channel. You can watch a picture on my Instagram instead. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in May. Yeah, in the beginning of May, I played video games with some friends I know at my school. We had a gaming day in the beginning of May. Yeah, I played FIFA, of course, because I like football and yeah, I like sports. And I also played Mario Kart with friends I know. Yeah, and I also trained football in May with friends I know in Ängelholm, of course. Yeah, I started to do that in May. And what I also did in May, I ran the Änglamilen in Ängelholm. I ran 5 kilometers. Check out the videos where I ran the Änglamilen. Yeah, in 2018 of course. Yeah, I also ran in 2017. Alright, now we are going to June, and that month is one of the most amazing months in 2018, of course. In June, I graduated. Or on Swedish, I should say, jag tog studenten. Yeah, that was amazing that I did that. Graduated. But I didn't finish the school. Yeah, I will talk about that in another video. Yeah, and what I also did in June, I went to Ljungby in Småland. Yeah, that was some days before I graduated. And what I also did, yeah, that was after I graduated. Yeah, I went to Blekinge for the first time in my life. The towns I went in June was Sölvesborg, Ronneby, and Olofström. I was also on a market in Klippan. Yeah, and the summer of 2018 was going to be the hottest one in Sweden. Yeah, it didn't rain very much in 2018. Yeah, in the summer, of course. And many fruits and vegetables, yeah, they dried out because of dehydration. Yeah, I hope it's going to rain often in 2019. Yeah, in the summer, of course, in the summer of 2019. Alright, now we are going to July, and the most amazing thing I did in July was experience the Swedish SM-veckan. SM-veckan was an event with trying out sports and watch sports. Yeah, I watched rugby, I watched cricket, I watched flag football. Yeah, similar to American football. I also watched Sara Sjöström in Landskrona. Yeah, the Swedish SM-veckan was hosted in both Helsingborg and Landskrona. Yeah, I tried some sports. I tried out rugby, I tried out archery, and I tried taekwondo, for example. SM-veckan was hosted between 2nd of July and 8th of July. And what I also did in July, I went to Gotland. Yeah, for the third time in my life, I went to Gotland. And I also explored Karlshamn and Karlskrona in Blekinge in July. I also explored Hanö. That is a part of Blekinge. It's an island of Blekinge. Hanö, of course. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in August. Yeah, in August I went to Halland. Yeah, some parts of Halland. I went to Varberg, I went to Torup, and I also went to Halmstad. Yeah, and I went to Ullared too. Yeah, and I also went to Gothenburg and explored there. Yeah, I also tried out some attractions in Liseberg, in Gothenburg. Yeah, I went to Laholm in the last day of July. I also went to Blekinge in the beginning of August. I went to Holmsjö in Blekinge, yeah, some kilometers north from Karlskrona. Yeah, and what I also did in August, yeah, I had to do that. I had to go to the psychiatry in August. Yeah, that was just because I had some problems in my life that I wanted to talk about. Yeah, I will talk about that I was on the psychiatry in another video. And what I also did in August, I was on the festival in Klippan. Yeah, that was amazing. All right, now I'm going to talk about what I did in September. In September, I went to Copenhagen in Denmark. Yeah, and 1 month before I went to Copenhagen, I was in Helsingør, also in Denmark. And what I also did in September, I watched my first match where Rögle are playing their matches. The match I watched was Rögle versus Frölunda. Yeah, what I did in October, I'm going to talk about that right now. Yeah, I had my birthday the 12th of October. I turned 22. Yeah, and what I also did in October, I watched the last match in Klippan. Yeah, the last match for Klippan. They went to a 6th or a 7th place. And I also watched myself on TV. Yeah, I played Bingo Lotto. Yeah, that was a picture of me holding the Bingo Lotto ticket I won on. Yeah, you can watch me on the Bingo Lotto program, the 7th program of the 55th season. Yeah, and something I hoped for in October, that was to go on a camp in Småland, but I wasn't allowed by the municipality in Klippan, of course. I hoped for that because I wanted some fun. Yeah, that was in the late October. I hoped for the camp in Småland. Yeah, and in the beginning of October, I started to play floorball again. In Ängelholm, of course, with some friends I know. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in November. Yeah, in November I went to Helsingborg and watched Helsingborg versus Varberg, and Helsingborg won with 3-1 at home. Yeah, I should also say that I watched Malmö FF versus Strita in July, but I am more for Helsingborg, yeah, because I grew up close to Helsingborg and Klippan is located closely to Helsingborg. Yeah, I also lived in Helsingborg once in my life. Yeah, that was when I was a little kid. Yeah, what I also did in November, yeah, that was the second gaming day for 2018. Yeah, I played video games with some friends I know. And friends, one thing I want to say. If you love your team in football, ice hockey, etc., please don't hate the other teams. I know you love your favorite team in these sports, but the other teams, they are also good. Alright, now I'm going to talk about what I did in December. Yeah, in December I watched Rögle in Malmö. I watched Malmö Redhawks versus Rögle. Yeah, I watched them in Malmö Arena. I also was in Malmö Arena earlier in 2018. Yeah, I watched Melodifestivalen, of course. And what I also did in December, I watched Musikhjälpen on Place in Lund. Yeah, with Daniel Adams, Ray Farah and William Spetz. Yeah, that was the three that was worth for Musikhjälpen 2018. Yeah, what I also did in December, I watched the last Rögle match for me. Rögle versus Brynäs. Yeah. I couldn't watch Rögle versus Djurgården because the tickets were sold out. Yeah, I have talked about my 2018. Right now I'm going to talk about how my 2018 was. Yeah, mostly of the year was good, but I had also some bad things in 2018 and some problems. I hope that 2019 will be a better year. I hope so. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in 2019. Thumbs up!